This is Fortnite running on a 3.6 gigahertz Intel Core i7-4790 with 16 gigs of RAM and a 4 gig Nvidia Geforce GTX 970 video card. Currently, I am running with the settings mostly turned down. I do have it, I have the frame rate limiter turned off, 3D resolution at 100%, and epic view distance, but everything else is turned down. We are running on the DX12, which seems a little bit more stable than, at least as far as jerkiness and all that, than the DX11. But you may or may not see it in here. You'll notice like brightness, darkness, flashing going on. Oh, look, there goes my audio. You'll notice some sort of like little flashing going on. It seems to be something that I notice on 9 series cards running DX12. I don't know what actually causes it, but it's there. It's not a defect though. It's just something the cards do. Anyway, though, let's get to the game here and see how it runs. Okay, so that should give everybody a pretty good idea of what kind of performance to expect on Fortnite on the i7-4790 with the GTX 970 video card. Hope everybody finds this interesting and informative, and thanks for watching the video.